Hello everyone, it's me Suyash. Today, I'm going to be talking about an advertisement from Halo Neuroscience that I came across while scrolling through my Instagram. The sponsored video advertisement is about the professional gamer Vince, also known as Noted, talking about his experience with the product Halo Sport 2. In the video, he talks about his hand-eye coordination and how he broke all his records after using the device. The main thing that I think influences the viewers is that the video uses a professional gamer, which helps in particularly influencing other gamers and persuading them to buy the product. What I think might be a drawback would be how the whole video kind of sounds scripted and lacks actual data about his progress. Also, the video only focuses on a single gamer's perspective. So, what I want to know more about is his actual progress report, both before and after using the headset. Along with this, I also want to know about how other gamers feel about the same product.